points only, half the battle. Now they need the two-point conversion to tie the ball game. That's caught at the one. And he'll get into the end zone as the two-point conversion is successful. Set to go now with the kickoff. These two teams all even again as we continue in this wild fourth quarter. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. To get started. They have a little bit of time here to get into field goal range. Not much. It's a tie game. You don't want to do anything crazy, right?
I agree with you on that one. Risk reward. Okay? If you go.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Justin Simmons.
Go out of bounds. Yes.
What a nightmarish game he's had.
Get him out of here.
Six interceptions in a game, the likes of Peyton Manning.
That is fun.
And Joe Namath, he did three times. So this one will wind up a Denver victory. And with that, our journey begins, Charles. Week one in the books. Going to be a great season.
Oh, man, so much to look forward to. Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the gate? Preseason behind us. All these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time with just 1 week gone and plenty of weeks to come. So for the Broncos, it wasn't always pretty, but they do eke out the week one victory here by a field goal. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Miami Dolphins. Meanwhile, for the Browns, they go down to defeat here in the opener. And they'll try to turn it around next week as they head to Atlanta for a matchup with the Falcons.
It's not your bib, fatty. Look at your belly. You can't even post. You're so fat. Yeah, you definitely not sleep good. That's not a bib.